Hi, welcome back to FBTV Entertainment. I'm Dave Pippin. Welcome back to my channel. And this is Revell Model Kit 1570 scale. And this is a video of completed my model kit less than 2 days than ever before. Absolutely amazing. I love every single minute of this model kit. It's absolutely stunning, and do be recommended to other models out there, modelists, I mean. It's absolutely incredible. Like I mentioned on my review opening box on my channel, FBTV, there is a video previously where I made like this one on the picture frame one, as known as Time Tank 2. It's not with me, but check my video out of review unboxing this model kit. So things what I like about this model kit is the detailed, and detail is not so bad on this model. I like it, and it's quite basic for young adults like me and you guys. But my favorite part of this model kit is the funnels, and also the bridge. That's one of my favorite parts. I do believe I know a few modelists out there. The Time Tank bridge is their pride and joy favorite part in the set. You get 4 paints: yellow, oak, black, and white. And I do believe if a youngster or modeler wants to buy this model kit, I think there will be disappointment, because white is no use, but only one use. The whole model kit on my first video reviewing this, the plastic is white, and they should replace white into brown down the bottom. But one good thing about the white paint, if you make a stake on the paintwork, then you can repaint it with white nice and gently, little tiny bit. But that's a good thing, getting white, so you can replace the mistakes on the bodywork or anywhere off the plastic model. I use this paint. This is gloss. That one's gloss, that one's gloss, that one's not. But this, when I started doing the funnels on this model kit, I decided to do yellow and see if it looks any good. But this is my old Time Tank, what I've shown you in open review box on this model kit 1570 scale. I got put blue tack under here and stick it on there when I was painting the funnels, and see if yellow looks any good on this model kit. So I chose to paint them gold like this one. These are my original colours of my actual Titanic 1570 scale. It's not with me at the moment. It's been scrapped, and like I mentioned on my first open review of this model kit video, and I painted these funnels just like my 1400 scale Titanic model kit. It's on my channel, FBTV Entertainment. Please check that out if you want to. If not, then don't worry about it. But like I said earlier on, the white paint is very good and very useful if you make mistakes on any paintwork. So that wraps it up for this video, and it's been amazing. I loved every minute of it, and I've been thinking, to build about two more of this little kit, one 570 scale, or even 700 scale to build a Three Sisters. And earlier on, in the future, I will be talking about the funnels. What are the fruitional colours? Are they yellow? Are they brass? Or are they gold? Until then, guys, thank you for watching, and see you next time on FBTV Entertainment. Thanks for your time.